And clashes have broken out in the Peruvian capital between security forces and protesters angry at the impeachment of President Martin Vizcarra on corruption charges. Police fired tear gas to keep protesters from the Congress building where the speaker was sworn in as Mr. Vizcarra's replacement.